and we're f***ing stuck in a Ryder. Ryder car broke down on us. We're waiting for help. This shit sucks. We gotta...
Yo, what is up, you guys? It's DJ Anthony Alvarez here, and today we got a club gig. Awesome thing about this is I don't get a chance to do a lot of club gigs because mostly doing bar mitzvahs, weddings, stuff like that on the weekends. So when I can, I take the chance to rock it out in a club. It's definitely a different atmosphere and not a lot of equipment you gotta bring. Just bring your laptop, some good tunes, good attitude, and just rock out the crowd. So I'm out here, we're gonna go ahead. I gotta make an energy drink stop. Usually I don't do energy drinks, but today I am running low. So I'm gonna check in with you guys once I get to the club, all right? Good crowd. It's a very broad mix. So I'll be doing a lot of top 40, some house EDM music, hip hop, a lot of reggae. Really try to mix it all over the crowd because there's even like older folks there. Not older folks, but a little bit more experienced folks when it comes to music. So I'll try to throw back a little bit, something in the 80s, 90s range. Still dance music, nothing cheesy. So it'll be fun. Stay tuned. Guys, so we're here at Mix 360. I believe it's still Malden, Mass. You can see the sign, Mix 360. I'm very excited to play here. Like I said, I didn't have much to set up. I got the Pioneer Z2, my laptop. That's all I had to bring in. And so I'm excited to rock out the show. And we'll see how good the night is. All right, guys? See you in a bit. Honey's providing people across guns in the party. Waves, braids, bowlies, trademarks, the army. Is that horse and musky? Y'all heard the husky. Yeah, they go jungle. Eyes red, looking for trouble. And that's not dancing with dimes. But who is manning? The Imperial Thug is Cody Grand Wiz. We taking honeys to the crib tonight. Guarantee we go. So clean, cause she pulled that catch up in my ass and hit me in the mind. This bitch is fine. I done came to the club, I'm in the limb time. I cannot play with your panty lines. One more time, roll. Get low, 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 get low.
Hours later.
What is up, you guys? We are working at, can't remember the temple right now, but I'll get back to you once I get there. But we got another bar mitzvah today. It's gonna be awesome. I hope you guys enjoyed that club gig log. I'm gonna tie it in with this one. Hope you guys like the club gig log. Nothing too much to it, just partying all night. So I'm gonna catch in with you guys once I get to the office. Creepy. Alright, so let me show you guys what we got going on. TVs, TV speakers. You guys have seen it. Stage. This place is awesome. Not 100% sure on the disco ball and the lights. I'll find out for you guys. I'll link them in the bottom. All right, guys. So, Temple Beth Pagoda. Here we are. This is what's going down. We got a 4-hour party. It's gonna be awesome. It's a bat mitzvah, so that means it's a bar mitzvah for a girl. So really cool. I'm right here in the corner.
Check it out. DJ SZ2. We got two Sennheiser mics, DBX drive rack. TVs, black and white checkered dance floor.
It's gonna be awesome, so stay tuned. I'll catch you guys when the party starts rocking. Waiting in the Ryder truck for almost like 2 hours now. This f***ing sucks. Boy Chase over here. So I got sunflower seeds. Eating nuts and shit. And f***ing stuck in the Ryder. Ryder car broke down on us. We're waiting for help. This shit sucks. We gotta unload this truck, pack up another truck, take that truck back to the office. Alright, I'm out of focus. Shit. Alright, word.
Vlog life.
Vlog life, baby. Gig life. Gig log.